Cruising through the 805 and I'm dirty cop watching. Officer, what's your name and your badge number? And I know my rights violate and it's a problem. Mask on, gloves on, yeah, I'm out here. Red dot on record to expose all you tyrants. Retro J. Watch it.
What's going on, guys? See some lights over here. Right here on Alvin Street in Santa Maria, California. I don't know if somebody got in a car accident or what, but I hear stuff, debris over there on the ground, out on the road there, cars are running it over.
How's it going, man?
So we have this police officer here just walk right across these people's grass. Whoever lives here just walked right along the grass there. So he's walking inside their yard because there's not a fence here. It doesn't mean he can just walk up on there. But he did.
Como ya dijiste que hace todo tomando,
So the cops are letting them know that they're going to do a field sobriety test on him? I guess that, I guess this guy already admitted to drinking, I guess. Oh, there goes his phone. Probably shattered.
No, it's not shattered. It's good.
Well, the cop. That's right. Shit.
I'm gonna look into the film, but I'm gonna be using this area right here for my test. If you don't mind standing by that tree over there, I'd appreciate it.
What's your name, badge number?
You can ask in a bit, man. We're in the middle of an investigation, man. You can ask in a bit. Just please go over there.
Yeah, he just made contact with me. I need to know who he is.
Can you step back?
Yeah, I'll step back, man. Calm down. But what's his name? You can tell me his name. It's your partner.
We're in the middle of an investigation, man. Okay? Can you please step back? We'll give you all our info in a bit once we're done.
God damn, dude.
So I need you to at least go by that tree. I'm going to be using this right here for my camera and the car to conduct my investigation. Will you stand
I'll give you 10 more feet, man. That's what I'm going to give you.
You give me as much as I ask you, sir.
I'm gonna
I need
give
you,
you
to
right
stand
there.
By that tree because I'm going to be using this for a walkway for my subject, okay? You're in the way of my camera, which is right there.
You're going to go back by the tree where he asked you because this is where he's going to use for his investigation, okay?
Dude, I'm far enough back. Look at you guys are way over here. Look how far I am. Look how far I am,
dude. See the top of the car? There's a camera there. When I conduct DUI investigation, that camera has to film what I'm doing to this subject. It's for his rights, it's for my rights, for everybody.
Okay, I'm
you're
filming
in the
too.
Way of the camera.
It's my right to film too. I'm on a public sidewalk.
You're more than welcome to
well,
film.
Leave me
in
alone, go do your job then.
You're in the way of my camera.
I'm not in the way of your camera no more. Your
you
camera can get all this stuff.
Through right here.
Dude, how much
stand
more do you want me to
tree.
Get back? Dude, look
he
it.
He asked you to go by the tree, so go by the tree, please. It's reasonable, okay?
You're standing on their property, you know that? Do you have a warrant to be on their property? Look at you're standing on somebody's
yes,
grass.
I am.
Look at this.
Right there, if you move forward,
shut up, leave me alone. Go do your job, dumbass. Get out of here. So you're standing in somebody's yard, you know that? Hello? I guess you don't want to talk now. Standing in somebody's yard here. Yeah, I keep hearing debris out there. Cars are running over debris out there in the air, out there in the street there. So they're asking him when he was drinking, asking him if he's sick, if he's hurt. So they're telling him, yeah, a real person wakes up at 5 in the morning and goes to work. Asking if he knows where he's at. He said his girlfriend's over there waiting for him. Now they're going to do the field sobriety test on him, I guess. He's all, excuse me, but no, you listen to me. So they're hooking him up. He kept arguing with him and yo no sé, yo no sé.
How you doing?
That is the other car was an accident?
Okay. Did they ask for tow over here?
I have no idea.
Yeah, somebody called me, but
they called you?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you can handle that.
I would assume they probably did.
You want the girlfriend to go to the PD?
Yeah.
So I just overheard the cop tell his partner that the girlfriend said he don't have a driver's license, so. There's the tow truck. Must have called for something else. Somebody else here called for some tow truck service. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
it looks like he's leaving without identifying. Asked for his name and badge number. See you later, doofus. So they're all skedaddling now. So, they did take that person that was sitting on the ground when I got here, and I guess he did admit to the cops that he was drinking, and he was arguing with the two cops here about not wanting to take the test or whatnot, so they just arrested him, I guess, hooked him up, and took him. People keep running over crap all over the ground over here on the street. Try to get her name tag. I have it already. I filmed her a few times on other calls before, I'm pretty sure. she's just following up on the report, finishing up on filing it. So yeah, guys, my built-in memory was full when I was standing there. So I started to walk off. Anyways, yeah, she's just following that cop over there, just following up on the report, finishing up or whatnot. They already took the guy for DUI and not having a driver's license. So anyways, on Alvin Street in Santa Maria, California, guys. Till the next one, guys, I'm out.